hate you! I hate you! I'll kill you! Come on! What are you waiting for? Come on!
Happen to have a match?
I had him in my sights, Inspector.
He'll be up there a while. What's the big rush?
I was given an order.
I want your ass! Here I am!
Well, now you've got another one. From me. Go for a walk.
What's going on? Who is that man?
That would take quite a long time to explain.
They call him Flatfoot. Height 6'2". Weight substantial. Eyes black. Other people's, that is. Shoe size 18 triple E.
Happen to have a match?
Profession?
I'm a policeman. Or did you forget?
Huh? An inspector.
And policemen arrest criminals. Let's all try to remember.
He doesn't believe in guns. But you couldn't call him non-violent. Exactly. He'd like to be easygoing, but people just won't seem to leave him alone. And that confuses him.
And when Flatfoot is confused about something, you know what he does? Methods do seem unorthodox. They work, and to me that's the important thing. He might not use a gun, but he sure knows how to use this.
Sometimes after a hard morning at the office, he likes to come home and have a light lunch.
Hey, maybe you're worried about your figure, Maria. It's too late for me. I'm still growing.
And then it's back to work, keeping the peace. Dealing with the public with kid gloves.
Not to be, not to be.
Always remembering the value of keeping open the lines of communication with the man on the street.
Inspector, I'll tell you whatever you want to know, but please, would you mind getting off
my foot, Jimmy? It's very comfortable where it is.
And serving the public the best way you can.
You've got two murders to explain it, so. It's been done before.
But what do I have to do in return?
Absolutely nothing.
The police really in your pocket?
Well, I don't approve of such methods.
And I don't give a damn whether you approve or not.
Smash everything.
No, I'm going to do something. I'm going to see the commissioner.
Are you armed?
I'm always armed, but this...
Flatfoot. The work isn't all easy, but you get to meet interesting people.
Is what we were after. Now you don't have to worry. I've taken the whole thing on myself. It's my problem now.
His work, his family, the respect of his fellow man, an occasional bit of excitement. What more does a man need to make life worthwhile? Nothing. Not if you're Flatfoot.